Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Baby girl, you are so pretty, 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 pretty. Females made you just a dream.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Kia Janae of Pretty V Vlogs, and I'm here with another video. Today is Sunday. It is Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all of the mothers out there. I hope you have a blessed day. I hope you enjoy the day. I'm actually on my way out to my grandmother's house. Everyone's gathering over there today. Actually, everyone supposedly started gathering at 2 o'clock. It's now after 4:30. So I am running behind. My son, he rode out there with one of my little cousins and his friend. So I had him take the sweet and sour meatballs that I made. So yeah, me and hubby, we're about to jump in the car. We're about to head out there. Probably only be out there for maybe a couple of hours because we both have to work tomorrow. So yeah, but before I left, I wanted to show you the OOTD. Nothing fancy, just a basic black jumpsuit. I have on my cardigan black sweater and my black and white Dunks. Hold on a second, I'll give you a better look. All right, can you guys see? I guess you can see everything. So this is the black jumpsuit that I got from TikTok. It was one of those like supposedly body snatching jumpsuits, you know, that all the girlies were going crazy over. It is actually long sleeve, but I have this cardigan over top that I'm gonna just wear with it. I have on my black and white Dunks. And if you guys notice my camera moving, I'm trying out that, what do you call it? The 360 stand, or the stand that moves as you move. So yeah, it seems like it's working pretty well. I think I'm liking it. Oh, well, hold up. Come back, come back, come back. Come back this way. I don't know, y'all. Maybe the reviews was right. It don't always work like it should. I'll just stand here. Anyway, guys, that's the OOTD. Oh, I have on my earrings, my hoop earrings, my gold watch, and I have on Veronica. We're blonde today. We were feeling a little blonde. Anyway, y'all, I'm about to get on up out of here, and I may pick y'all back up when I get to my grandma's. Maybe I'll introduce y'all to some of my other cousins, my aunties, and you already read my mama and my sister on here, but we'll see how things go. If not, I'll pick you up when I come home. Talk to you soon. Hey, y'all, so I'm still at the house. It's about a half an hour later, and I'm just like really dragging today. I really just want to relax today. I'm waiting on hubby to come out the house now. What do y'all got planned for Mother's Day? Y'all doing anything? Or y'all just relaxing in the house? Or you with family? Like, what do y'all have planned for today? You do anything? Was anything done for you that you weren't expecting? Was it like a really big surprise? My kids are wonderful. My son gave me a card and he gave me some money, and my daughter, she asked me what I want. I just had her bring me iced coffee from Dunkin'. That's one of my things. But she also bought me some roses, and she came over for a little bit of time, spent some time with me. That means the world to me, and I love them so much. Yeah, it's been a great Mother's Day so far. I didn't get up until, what time did I get up out of bed? It was like right before my daughter came over, which I don't know. It might have been maybe 12 o'clock. I don't even know what time it was. But pretty much laid around and slept in late this morning because we did get in late last night and didn't go to bed until really late. So really, I would have just been happy just sleeping all day. I mean, nowadays, it's like all I want to do is rest anyway, but I'm going to go ahead. We're still heading out to my grandmother's house. I don't know what hubby is in there doing right now. I wish I didn't have to work tomorrow. I'm honestly sitting here thinking about just calling out just to have that extra day. Because if I was to call out tomorrow, I could actually get some more cleaning done. And yeah, it would be a day off and I would be in the house cleaning, but it's stuff that I need to do. And
I feel like if I go to work tomorrow and then the next day, it's just going to push it off until the next weekend. And I really got to get my bathroom clean. I don't know. I guess I'll decide when I get back from my grandmother's house what I want to do tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. I know my husband was taking the dog out before we left because I'm not sure if my son did. Like I said, he ended up going ahead of us. He got a ride with one of his friends and my little cousin. They all rode together. They left like around 2:30. It's after 5 now. So, I don't know. Hopefully, it's some food left when we get there. Although, my family, you know, when they do stuff, they set a time. But we never really start on time. And we never have an ending time to anything. It's pretty much just when people start going home. But even still, we'll probably get there maybe about 5:30. I plan on leaving probably at least by 7 because, like I said, we do have to work tomorrow. And I don't want to be rolling up in the house at no 9 or 10 o'clock and coming in here. That's just too much. So, yeah, we'll probably leave about 7. We'll get back home probably a little before 7:30. And that'll give me a few hours to, you know, kind of wind down. Maybe depending on how I'm feeling when I get home, I may just go ahead and clean my bathroom and knock that out, get that out the way. If I do, you guys will see it on the video. But if not, I'll just enjoy the rest of my day relaxing. And yeah, so, but all in all, it was a really good Mother's Day. This is one of the best Mother's Days I feel like I've had in a long time. Only part of it that's missing is my oldest son. That's a whole nother story, but yeah, that would have made it 100% perfect. But anyway, y'all, I'm about to get off of here because it looks like hubby is about to come out, and we know how he doesn't like to be on the camera. So, you know I'm talking about him. I'll talk to y'all later. I'll call y'all later. I put that on my mama, on my hood. I look fly, I look good. You can't touch my bag, wish you could. I look fly, I look too good. Put that on my mama, on my hood. I look fly, I look too good. You can't touch my bag, wish you could. I look fly, I look too good.
On my hood, I look good, I look good. Touch my sweat, wish you could. I look good, I look good.
Give me your arm. Do like this. You put your middle finger up. What you do? You did something. Don't do that. I look good.
I do it right now. I do it right now.
Hey y'all, so I'm at my grandmother's and looks like everybody for the most part is pretty much here. I don't think anyone's really started eating yet. Yeah, it's good to be around family. It's still a little sad for me to be here with my grandmother not being here and my grandfather not being here. But I mean, it's with family, so it's still good. I think I'm about to go and find me something to drink. But I'll just give you a glimpse of the folks that's here so far. What's up, y'all? Go away. Y'all want to be in the vlog? Y'all seen Jonda. She always over here. Bye. Get out. Move. Bye. 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 This is her. This is her beautiful daughter, Kennedy.
Let me see.
Kennedy, turn around. Pretty Kennedy.
That's my mommy over there.
This is my beautiful aunt. Do you look at your buns?
Oh. Hello.
This is my other beautiful aunt. No, I'm vlogging. I'm gonna
She haven't done it yet, bro. It's not right. It's not over.
I don't know her.
I don't know her either.
I'm gonna take y'all around so y'all can be some more of my other folks. Okay. You're welcome. Those are pajamas. You know those pajamas, right? This is my handsome cousin JT. Say hello, JT. This is my handsome nephew Tyrone. You already met him.
And
this is Taryn. Say hello, Taryn. Isn't she gorgeous? Yes, yes, yes. We don't want to see you. That's hubby over there in the corner. He don't ever want to be seen. We about to go meet some more family, y'all. In the back here. It's other family all around. They all spread out through the yard, y'all, but we about to partake in these boo-boos. I had me about 2-3 more of those and I'll be straight. I don't know her.
Keep the cups.
Let me see you.
Oh, I threw mine away.
I'm trying to get a beat.
Dang.
She won the cups?
Keep your cup.
If you keep up with your cup, I won't have to wash them.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Your cup. You
can be fellas.
Okay. Yeah. If I didn't remember all that.
You are.
Yeah. fast, yeah.
Yeah, something fast real fast. Mm-hmm. Don't go to these little rinky-dink restaurants. I'm saying go to the high up ones. If you get high in those,
especially when those ones got drunk, they just giving the money out.
Oh, yeah.
That's you
right.
In the restaurant? Yeah, I work at Green Turtle.
You gonna need all
as
these?
As a server.
Oh, for real?
Mm-hmm. I just started,
I don't know.
A couple weeks ago.
Yeah.
I just
know
it's a lot of
Frito.
Stuff went out there.
Oh, you gotta go to the
Play then? Yeah, I live in Bridesboro, so that's like 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You still doing the school thing though, right?
Yeah.
You just going out on the weekends? Or
mm-hmm. Only on Fridays and Saturdays.
Are you making those kind of tips on Friday, mm-hmm. Saturday night?
$300.
For 2 days. What?
For 2 days, oh. Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, that's good. I'm telling you, I be seeing myself in there. Wait, man, what you say the order is? Y'all got any rules back there? Why you down?
No, you gotta have a certain type of personality for that. I don't like people to know.
People are mean.
Especially, you know, the white people.
Yeah, and then when they be the one, they be, you be busting your butt, and you know, and they just, I can't.
Mm-hmm. Even when they know you have like 5 tables at a time, they don't care.
They don't care.
They don't.
Well, what I never understood is when people take something out on the waiter, like when there's something wrong with the food, they're not back there cooking it.
Right. I be telling them, I can ask the kitchen, but I don't know. I'm only breaking it out to you. I don't really know what to tell you. But I'm real quick to tell them. I don't know what you want me to do. I'm real quick to tell them.
Oh, that's it?
Oh, kid.
Okay.
How do you make sangria?
I don't drink that. We about to eat, y'all, so you know everybody outside now. My daddy. Ooh, thanks, girl. I feel special, y'all.
You're not stuff out.
Heading home. It's been a long night, guys, but it was fun. I enjoy being here with everybody. It is about, it's 9:40 now. I had said I would be home and in my bed by this time, but getting around family, having good times, having laughs, having fun, eating, enjoying each other's company. Time just gets away from you, but it is what it is. I'm still debating whether or not I'm gonna go to work tomorrow. We'll see how I feel once I hit them sheets or when I wake up, when my alarm goes off in the morning. Still up in the air about that one. But I'm not even gonna pick y'all up when I get home. I'm gonna probably hit that sack so hard. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna end this video now. Thanks for coming along and meeting my family or some of my family. And I will get with you guys in the next video. But before you go, if you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, go ahead and do that. And as always, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting. And I'm going to see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.